he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.